Photosynthesis in higher plant. Photosynthesis is a process to prepare the carbohydrates in green plants. Photosynthesis include basically two steps. One is light reactions, another one is dark reactions. In the light reaction, there is a production of assimilation energy, water molecule splitting, oxygen release. Steps are included. In dark reaction, the dark reaction is considered as here carbon dioxide fixation. The carbon dioxide fixation is carried out, or carbon assimilation is carried out, or carbohydrates are synthesized. Hence, this stage is called biosynthetic phase. In different plants, based on the first formed intermediate during the dark phases, they are divided into two types, C3 plants as well as C4 plants. C3 plants, in the C3 plants, the dark phase is said as C3 cycle, or also said as Kelvin cycle. So, the steps included in C3 cycle are given by scientist Melvin Kelvin. Hence, the name is given as C3 cycle. In the C3 cycle, assimilation energy is produced. The produced assimilation energy is used in dark phase.